Of all creatures, great and small, He knows my name. Every step that I take, every move that I make, every tear that I cry, He knows my name. When I'm overwhelmed by the pain, can't see the light of day, I know I'll be just fine, 'cause He knows my name. Don't know what tomorrow will bring, I can't tell you what's in store, I don't know a lot of things, I don't have the answers to the questions of life, but I know in whom I have believed, He knows my name, every step that I take, every move that I make, every tear that I cry, He knows my name. When I'm overwhelmed by the pain, I can't see the light of day, I know I'll be just fine. He knows my name.
Is our God. Sing with me, how great is our God. And all will see how great, just how great is our God. Oh yes, how great is our God. Sing with me, how great is our God. All will see how great, just how great is our God. Oh yes, I said His name's above all names, and He's worthy of our praise, and my heart is sings, how great is our God. Just between you and Him, say yes, how great is our God. Sing with me, how great is our God. And all will see how great, hallelujah, just how great is our God. Oh yes, I said His name's above all names, and He's worthy of our praise, and my heart is sings, how great is our God. Oh yes, help me sing it. How great, say it, is our God. Sing with me, how great is our God. And all will see how great, just how great is our God. Oh yes, from age to age He stands, and time beginning and the end. Oh, the Godhead three in one. Oh, the Father, Spirit, and Son. The Lion and the Lamb. The Lion and the Lamb. It's my sing with me. It's my God, and all will see how great, just how great is my God. Oh yes, I said His name's above all names, and He's worthy of our praise. And my heart it sings, how great is our God. Is He great to you? Say, how great is our God. He's wonderful. Sing with me, how great is our God, and all will see how great, just how great is our God. Praise the Lord. That's how I feel about it, Brother Vince.
Oh, Lord, my God. I in awesome wonder consider all worlds thy hand had made. I see the stars, I power throughout the universe displayed. Then sings my soul, my Savior God to thee.
Hey!
great thou art. And when I think that God his Son, not sparing, sent him to die, I can scarce take it in. He bled and died, take away my sins, and sing my song, my Savior. Shall come with a shout of acclamation and take me home. Oh, what joy shall fill my heart! Then I shall bow. My God, how great thou art. Then sing my soul, my Savior God, to
this verse right here, Brother Van, it means to sing. And when I think that God his Son, not sparing, sent him to die, oh, I can scarce take it in. That on the cross my burden gladly bearing, he bled and died just to take away my sin.
He's in this place.
is. I feel Jesus, He's in this place.
Get your mind up on Him.
Say, I need Jesus.
Do you need Him today?
Oh, I need Jesus. Oh, I need Jesus. He's in this place for my soul. Does it burn? Yes, I feel Jesus. He's in this place.
Help me say this.
I want Jesus.
Say it.
Say, I want Jesus.
Do you want Him? Do you really want Him?
Say, oh, in this place,
lift your hands to Him and tell Him,
for my soul does, it burns within me, oh yes, I want Jesus. Place,
do you really want Him? Said, happy the praises of His people.
Want Jesus?
Tell Him you want Him.
Say, I want Jesus.
We need You, Lord.
Oh, I want Jesus. Oh, in this place.
Are you ready to meet Him?
For my soul does burn within me. Oh yes, I want Jesus in this place.
Amen. Good to have Him, ain't it? Good to have Him in this place. David said, I'd rather be a doorkeeper in the house of my God than dwell in the tents of the wicked. Just be a regular old doorkeeper, Brother Ron. Don't got to be no fancy person. Don't got to be the preacher. Don't got to be the head of the house. Just let me be a doorkeeper in the house of my God. Well, David said, Daddy, wherever God is where I want to be. Wherever His presence dwells is where I want to be, Daddy. Wherever His healing's at is where that I want to be. Wherever His touch is, Mom, that is exactly where I want to be. Where His voice is being spoken at, Daddy, is where I want to be. Where His presence is being felt at, is where I want to be. Where His songs is being sung, brother, is where I want to be. Where His name is being mentioned, daddy, is where I want to be. I don't want to be anywhere else, Brother Ron. Where He's not being wanted. Where He's not being welcomed. I believe we ought to be able to lift our hands today and say, Lord, wherever You are is where I want to be. I want to be in His presence. David said, a day in His courts is better than a thousand. I'd rather be a doorkeeper in the house of my God. I didn't dwell in the tents of the wicked. He said, for in His presence is fullness of joy. And in His right hand is pleasure and glory. Is the best place that you can ever be, because you can find rest where He's at. You can find comfort where he's at. Even the sinners in the Bible, they wanted to be where Jesus was, because he didn't mistreat them, and he didn't treat them wrongly, Brother Ron, but he loved them, and he took care of them, and he let them know that he was their friend. He didn't want to shun them or push them aside, Brother Vince, but he wanted them to feel that wherever he was a safe place to be. Wherever he was, I was a comfortable place to be, Daddy. The only ones that couldn't be comfortable without him, I was the self-righteous, religious people of his day. They couldn't be comfortable around him. They felt they were better than him, Daddy. But the sinners knew where they stood, and they knew they needed somebody like Jesus in their life, and they sat around him because he was good to them. This world needs somebody that ain't self-righteous. They need somebody that don't feel like he's better than them. And he can sit down with them and talk to them and be man to man with them and be kind to them and love people. Gentle, Jesus said, to be wise as serpents but be harmless as doves. We got to be wise, Daddy, because the devil has got a lot of tricks up his sleeve if he's got any sleeves on. And he's wanting to pull them out on you every chance he gets to, Brother Vince. He wants to pull one of them out on you. He wants to get a dirty trick over on you. He wants to get a dirty deed over on you. He wants to get you going down the wrong road if he can. But Jesus said to be wise as serpents, but to be harmless as doves. You know what? When we preach this gospel, sometimes we need to get like that. We need to be wise about what we're saying and what we're doing, but we need to be harmless about what we're doing, Daddy. Because God's word is the one that goes out and it cuts and it tears and it rips and it rebuilds and it mends and it puts back together. But me and Brother Ron can destroy people just like that right there. And God's word wasn't designed to fix what other men destroyed. If God breaks it, Dad, God will fix it. But God don't want people going around destroying other people and expecting God to go back and fix it. Amen. I don't need to destroy nobody. I need to edify. I need to build up, Mom. I need to get people aware of that this God that we serve, he's a good God, a merciful God, a kind God. One day he'll be our judge. But until that day, Daddy, I want to help everybody I can to get to heaven. I want to help everybody I can to look toward Jesus. Amen. To put their knees down on the ground and to get their hearts pointed toward heaven, because one day he's coming back. I told a boy on the dock this week, I began to talk to him and tell him, I said, the greatest decision we ever made was to follow Jesus. I said, and we'll keep that in our hearts and serve God. I said, the rest of the days of our life, God will be good to us. We'll have rough times. We'll have bad times. The Bible said he made it to rain on the just as well as the unjust. But that he'll give us life, and he'll be there with us when we cross over to the other side. I'm looking forward one day. I'm going to stand before him. I wonder sometimes what he's going to say to me. I don't want him to be ashamed, Brother Ron, but I want him to say, welcome in thy good and faithful servant. And the only way he can say that, Daddy, is if I've been doing what I need to be doing. If I'll commit my ways to him and diligently seek after his will. I believe when I meet him on that day, everything will be alright. I won't have to wonder whether or not I'll be alright if I've committed my ways to him. I've committed my trust unto him and turned my heart to him and say, God, I have no other gods before me. You're the only one that I want to serve and live for. I don't serve the God of money. I'm not serving the God of car, the God of house, the God of wife or husband, the God of wife or children. But I'm serving the Lord God of hosts. If we'll serve that God, we'll be on the right path. You know what? It'd be a whole lot easier for families if they would get together and serve God that way too. But be jealous in families. Husbands and wives, I don't believe, would be feuding near as much. Because both of them would have their eyes on the same goal. We just all get our eyes on the same goal. I believe Christians in churches wouldn't fuss so much, wouldn't argue so much. They'd have the same goal in mind, Brother Ron. They would want God's will in each individual's life. Brother Tony, if we'd all have our eyes set affectionately on Him, just on Him, people wouldn't be arguing about who's right or who's wrong. Because Jesus would be who's right. I believe people get their eyes off sometimes on some other things. I don't know why I'm saying this, but we just need to keep our eyes on Jesus. Get our eyes off everybody else and what they're doing and what they've done, and get our eyes on Jesus. Because ain't none of us perfect, never been perfect, never will be perfect. We need to live right the best we can, but ain't none of us can stand before Jesus and say, I was perfect. It won't happen. Brother Ron, I done missed the mark too many times to be able to say that. But what I can do is try to make every step I take from now on as good as I can make it. The Bible said the steps of a good man is ordered of the Lord, and He delighteth in His way. And we'll walk in the ways of God, and what He says, we'll bless the Lord. Your life will be pleasing to God. And I'm going to tell you something. When your life pleases the Lord, He said even your enemies will be at peace with you. Even your enemies, Daddy, will be at peace with you. When your ways please the Lord, that's what we want. I want to please Him. I'm going to tell you one thing. Please Him when you worship Him and you bless Him, you praise Him, and you live for Him. Boy, that really pleases the Lord. He loves people to bless His good name. Tammy, you got a song, or somebody else got a song to sing. I didn't mean to get upset all that. The Lord's good to us. Boy, He's so good to me. I don't have a day of my life that I can't say the Lord ain't been good to me. Give me a good wife, Brother Ron, a good family, good job, good church people to fellowship with. Well, I'm so blessed. I'm not fit, not worthy of it, Brother Ron, but I'm so blessed. I can look at my life and say, man, I'm just so blessed. Trouble could come tomorrow to my house and things could be turned upside down, but I can still say I've been blessed by God. I've been blessed by God. I believe that's what Job did. When Job looked back and he lost everything that he had, and his wife come to him and said, won't you just curse God and die? And she was hurting too when she said it. But Job looked back and said, you speak as a foolish woman. Said, the Lord giveth and the Lord taketh away, but blessed be the name of the Lord. He didn't forget what God had done for him, Daddy, his life. He didn't forget, cause trouble time come to him, that God hadn't been good to him. He recognized God just has been just as good to me as He's been to anybody. And though I've lost some things and things went wrong in my life, and it is hurtful and it's painful, He's still the best thing in my life. Boy, ain't that something good to say today, that the Lord is the best thing in your life? If you have the Lord in your life, you ought to say, man, He's the best thing that's ever happened to me. Brother Tony, there's never been nothing better happened to me than Jesus. Nothing. Nothing. I'm going to stand here and tell you nothing. Honey, I love you. You're my wife and I love you, but David, nothing been better to me than Jesus. And I hope you say the same thing. Nothing's been better. It don't offend me when somebody honors Jesus above me. But praise God, they ought to be honoring Him above us. He ought to be the one honored, and He ought to be the one praised. He's worthy. Somebody sang, somebody worship the Lord. I don't mean getting away.
Just another hill, oh, that I'm climbing. Oh, Lord, it's just another tear to wipe away. If I can just hold on a little longer, thank you, I'll be rejoicing in heaven someday. Often troubles and trials, they gather round me, and it seems in this valley all alone, then I feel His precious arms all around me. And someday I know I'm going home. Oh Lord, it's just another hill, oh, that I'm climbing. Lord, it's just another tear to wipe away. can just hold on a little longer. Oh, I'll be rejoicing in heaven someday.
Play it, bro, man.
Every hill seems to be a little higher, and it seems I will never see his face. Oh, every river seems to be a little wider. By the help of my Lord, I'll win this race. Oh Lord, it's just another hill, oh, that I'm climbing. Lord, it's just another tear you'll wipe away. And just hold on a little longer. Oh, I'll be rejoicing in heaven someday. Oh, it's just another hill, oh, I'm climbing. It's just another tear you'll wipe away. If I can just hold on a little longer, I'll be rejoicing in heaven someday.
Thought, Brother Van, if we can hold on just a little while longer, Brother Tony. I thought I heard a man say one time, he said, heaven's just down the road. We can make it by the help of the Lord. I'm glad, Brother Van, to be over. It'll be with y'all.
How this world is a-blowing, that Jesus is that thing all around. God's children, His grace is strong, it'll stand every storm. His word is a promise that you can't stand on when the wind. How this world is a-blowing. Yet my Jesus is with me. When the storm clouds gather, they standing by my side. When I hear the thunder roar, He holds my hand. When I begin to tremble,
oh, when the winds have this world in the voice.
So if you are calling, and the winds of this world are no joy, no life at all. Well, just give your heart to Jesus. He'll always understand
and He will never let you go. Yeah, my Jesus is with me. When the storm clouds gather, I stand and by my side. My dear Lord, He holds my hand. When I begin to tremble, I know He is held this world in a rolling stone. Yeah, my Jesus is with me. When the storm clouds gather, I stand by my side. When I hear the thunder roar, He holds my hand. When I begin to tremble, I'm the wind of this world is a blowing storm. Will this little light of mine, I'm a gonna let it shine. This little light of mine, I'm gonna let it shine. Well, this little light of mine, Lord, I'm gonna let it shine. Let it shine, shine, shine. Let it shine. Well, I'm not emotional.
I'm gonna let it shine.
Well, I'm not emotional. Hiding under emotions.
Yes, let it shine.
Well, with Satan blowing out.
I'm gonna let it shine.
Satan blowing
out. I'm gonna let it shine.
Well, with Satan blowing out. A little light of mine, Lord.
I'm gonna let it shine.
A little light of mine.
I'm gonna let it shine.
Yeah, it's a little light of mine.
It's a little light of mine. Let it shine. Let it shine. Let it shine.
And my Jesus gave me the light. Jesus gave me the light.
Told me to let it shine.
My Jesus gave me the light.
Told me to let it shine. Let it shine. Let it shine.
Gonna let it shine everywhere.
I'm gonna let it shine.
Gonna let it shine everywhere I go. Let it shine everywhere I go.
Yes, I'm gonna let it shine. Let it shine. Let it shine. Let it shine.
Oh, there's a little light of mine.
I'm gonna let it shine.
Yeah, there's a little light of mine, Lord.
Yes, I'm gonna let it shine.
Well, there's a little light of mine, Lord. Let it shine from my border.
Yes, I'm gonna let it shine.
Let it shine from my border.
Oh, I'm gonna let it shine.
Yeah, let it shine from my border.
Yes, I'm gonna let it shine. Let it shine. Let it shine. Let it shine.
I'll try this one, kind of on my mind, on my heart. Hey, Tammy. Oh, I just live here in this old house of clay that's coming a time I'll be moving away. And when I
God gets back, I'll never more roam. For he has prepared for me a home that's coming again, and it won't be too long when I pledge all I pray and sung all I sung. But there's one thing for sure, and I'm ready to go. He shed his lifeblood and he cleansed my soul. And when he steps out from his Father's throne, I've just gone home. Oh, that's coming again, and it won't be long. Well, I pray my last prayer and sung all I sung. Friends, after I'm gone, don't weep for me, 'cause I've just